All right, recording started. All right, we're ready to go. I think I was gonna try to see if I could beat it last time, but then I figured out my mic was muted for the last half of that stream. So, hey, that was fun learning and figuring out last week. A lot of stuff happened too, so I actually have to edit that and then try to put a voiceover in it. Oh boy, what do we have? Oh yeah, buy the mega potions. Elixir. Yes. Oh god, what? Ooh, we can upgrade. I mean, I don't think I have to worry about materia slot. I would say. This. Rather have that. Generate MP. That actually sounds good. I don't know why I wasn't looking more into that now I think about it. Because that actually look. That actually sounds useful. What's stagger siphon? Rather get this. Pick up anything else over time, did I? I know, I'm just going over some of my stuff to see if I have anything worth changing. Though I'm rely a little too much on number. Ooh, okay, I do need. Oh, I do have to get a chain bangle eventually, don't I? Fortunately, I just can't get one yet. Or what about Tifa? Chain all sounds good on that as well. But doesn't have any materia slots, nah, not of that. I was wondering why I wouldn't use it. Meh, okay. I guess we're ready. We got a very big open road here. Oh, hi.
Okay, asshole, let's...
Don't. And you, you're wrong.
Those who look with clouded eyes see nothing but shadows.
Everything about you is wrong.
All born are bound to her. Should this world be unmade, so too shall her children.
The world won't end today. But you... You will.
Yes, with my little spiky sword. Uh-oh.
Listen.
That's a lot of screaming. Huh? Where are we? What? Is this the guy that's supposed to be part of that other fantasy game?
All this way. This is the welcome we get.
Crisis Core, right? Never played Crisis Core, but I'm sure I will down the line.
Boy, oh boy. The price of freedom is steep. Embrace your dreams. And whatever happens, protect your honor. As a soldier! Come and get it!
What was that, a flashback? You're just gonna pop in and then do a little tap dance and leave?
This is the point of no return.
So why are you going?
Destiny's crossroads.
And why did you stop me?
I'm not really sure. What were we thinking on the other side?
Wait, is White Wonka's chocolate factory on the other side?
Freedom. Boundless. Terrifying freedom. Like a great, never-ending sky. What you heard just now were the voices of the planet. those born into this world, who lived and who died, who return, are howling in pain.
Because of him, Sephiroth?
Their words, they don't reach him. All these moments and memories, precious and fleeting, they're like rain rolling off his back. And when they're gone, he won't cry or shout or anything. He'd tell you that he only cares about the planet, that he'd do everything in his power to protect and preserve it. But this
what's
isn't the way it's supposed to
little,
be.
Phantoms.
There's no
also,
greater
thought,
threat to the
just
planet
with
than
the actual
him.
Name, whispers, right? Yeah, they're called whispers.
Sephiroth has to be stopped. He has to be. And that's why I'm asking you to help me. I know that together we can do this. But if we do, we'll be changing more than fate itself. If we succeed, if we win, we'll be changing ourselves. I guess, maybe, that's why I hesitated.
And are we talking too much?
You said it yourself. He has to be stopped. And frankly, I've heard enough howling for a lifetime.
When you cross barrier, whispers, strange and terrible things may be waiting on the other side.
Cloud, we should go.
Yeah, I agree.
So if we go through that thing, there's no coming back.
Is it our destiny to defy destiny?
But I am gonna go buy extra shit. Yeah, I do want to buy. I'm gonna go and do that real quick. Bye. I love how everything's just happening in the background. Hey, Morn, how you doing? Gaming. Yeah, we're gaming today. That's right. Hope you're doing good, Morn. Buy some extra of this. Buy some extra of this. Hell, buy some extra ether, why not? Alright, we're good. Alright, Aerith, we're ready to go.
Thank you, Cloud.
I hope you're having a good Saturday. Yes.
Never tried to challenge destiny.
This could well be her last line of defense. It won't be easy.
Should I have saved before doing this? Maybe.
Let's go.
Spit in Destiny's eye. Whether you can see the scenes or you can't, doesn't
Bear,
change
aren't you taking your sweet time to do a little talking show?
Daddy's coming home real soon, honey.
Imagine door closed on Barrett. Everything looks the same, what?
Don't know about you, but looks normal to me.
Over there!
Oh, okay.
Looks a lot more like an arbiter of fate than the others.
You know, I could have just went casual. Just saying. What's this? The Power Rangers?
Bring it on!
God. Okay, this thing's like...
Just see.
A glimpse of tomorrow if we fail here today.
It's over. That's that.
you. How you doing today, buddy?
Get ready. Enough.
Game volume a little bit compared to the game audio. Okay, that's odd. I'm usually never. I mean, I didn't change nothing on here since last time. Maybe it's just this section that's like loud. Sound better? I lowered the game volume a little bit. Uh-oh, what's this happening? Oh, just the planet in destruction?
This can't be our future.
We're doing well. You almost tried to nap for a few hours in the new truck.
The future
nice.
Is always a
yes, to sound
future.
Better? Alright, perfect.
Them again!
It's your new truck,
last
huh?
Last thing to do is give us a little breather.
I say we split up. Take them down at the same time.
In that case, Ultra Big Boy's all mine.
Bring it on, bitch.
I love Cloud's response to that. Bring it on, bitch.
I'm waiting.
Hey, be a little more, violent than even out.
Come on.
Cloud language. Cloud sounds like he just got into a Modern Warfare 2 2009 lobby. What is this, huh? Are they conglomerating into one big wounded monster? Oh, yes, they are.
Let's do this.
Right. We can do this together.
By the way,
I'll take care of him.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
I've been dying to see you.
I might have to redo the battle. Oh, shit.
Might be it. Sorry, but you handle it.
Like my son got wasted on the fucking chocobo. Clouds down again.
I'm not going out like this. This can't be.
Cool, that was bullshit. Awesome. Dude, it better reset from where we just were, because if it's the... No! 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 Are you fucking kidding me? What, we have to do that all again? Are you serious? So that means if you fuck up, you have to do that entire last thing over again. Oh, God. I remember why I rage quitted Kingdom Hearts 1 again now. I remember why I did that. Okay.
Ready? Never tried to challenge destiny.
Skip. That pisses me off. Oh no. So literally, you have to do everything pitch perfect. And that's not even an exaggeration. God, I hate when, like, final chapter stuff is, like this, because, oh my god, that's...
Happy to see me?
Wouldn't go that far.
So that thing, that's a whisper too, huh?
Looks a lot more like an arbiter.
I can't skip this, oh god.
We can beat them.
I think we're gonna be here for a painful time, by the way.
Bring it on!
Ah! to heal myself. I am actually a little pissed off at that.
Gotcha. Oh, that's it.
Bring it on.
Come on, that ain't fair.
Run.
We gotta go.
Just go. Right.
You know what's worse? What's worse? Doing this game during cutscenes like this, and he does something, your character will take damage.
Do it.
Yes, it's my turn.
Let me handle this.
Ha! That's that.
Alright, so one arm done.
Did we do it?
No, we didn't.
Hang on!
Not yet, anyway.
Eric!
What the hell did I just see?
Glimpse of tomorrow if we fail here today.
Good. planet going kaboomy?
This can't be our future. The future is always a blank page.
Them again! Least they could do is give us a little breather.
I say we split up. Take them down at the same time.
In that case, Ultra Big Boy is all mine.
Thanks, Ezekiel.
It's your turn.
Let's do this.
I'll take care of you.
Regen on Tifa.
Let's do this.
Right. We can do this together. Okay, I'll show you what I can do. This one's for you. Can you take over for me?
Right now, I'm just gonna try to keep everybody alive.
Have fun.
Okay. I'm gonna heal Aerith.
Don't give up.
Man, I trained.
Go on. There we go.
Get some rest.
One more shot!
to do.
Where are we?
I'm waiting, Cloud.
This looks like it's extra rendered. Uh-oh, everything's turned to flame.
What the hell is this?
Are we fighting Sephiroth next?
This is...
Is that next on our list, Sephiroth? Oh.
Sephiroth.
Hey, for this next fight, if I fail, does that mean I have to fight the main thing again? Because if so, please not. Oh, are you gonna toss that on me? Oh, yes, you are.
Finish this.
Fate is not.
Okay, real quick. If I fail and the game loads us back before we enter the portal, I will actually be pissed off and may or may not rage quit. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see how I feel here.
Be taken lightly.
Shut up!
Second.
beg for forgiveness.
Is there like certain magic stuff that you can't like block?
Come on.
Uh-oh. Big rocks.
Did you miss me?
Oh, hey, Eric, you're here for the party.
No, really. He's tough.
Yeah, so what?
Wait, so I have my healer with me.
Here goes. You can do it.
Hang back. Not looking good.
Get him.
Cure myself at least real quick.
Go on! Here it comes! This one's for you!
Come on. I see you. My turn.
Shut up. I can have
do your thing. Era. I'm
trying to think of this tactically here.
Don't look away.
See you soon.
Can you take over for me?
Yeah.
some of your steam.
Stay strong, okay?
People had a lot of fun doing this. Kaboom! Oh, what's this? Going through a wormhole? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Lies ahead does not yet exist. Our world will become a part of it one day, but I will not end. Nor will I have you end.
This is
the edge of creation.
How are we breathing?
Cloud, lend me your strength. Let us defy destiny together.
Never.
Do I have to fight one more time, really? My sword.
7 seconds till the end. Time enough for you, perhaps. But what will you do with it? Let's see.
Oh, now we're back over here.
Mr. Vice President.
Mr. President.
I have to reset the card. My audio is delayed a little bit. Resume.
That's right.
All right, we're good. Penguin looking dude. Hot lady. Then this guy. Work on. Oh wait, potato chips.
Wait, was that all of them?
They just bring this guy out of nowhere. Like you're supposed to know who he is at first. I mean, yes, obviously I know he's supposed to be in a crisis core, but
Hey, Cloud. You see that?
Hello? Tactical nuke incoming! No, oh, no, never mind. Done?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, is this Sector 7? Nope, sign to the bar is gone, basically. It's sparkly. Gloves, huh? Oh, Biggs ain't dead. They killed Biggs. I mean, I know Jesse died.
Daddy?
Marlene! I'll come back.
Yeah, he's just gonna get milk, that's all.
So, what now?
Oh, now we're here?
Sephiroth. Long as he's still out there.
I thought you beat him.
We can. We will. Count me in.
If it's to be a hunt, you could use a nose like mine.
I'm in too. Bastard wants to destroy the whole planet, doesn't he?
Hey, where's his glasses?
An enemy of Earth is an enemy of Avalanche.
Why are the Barrett's the cool guy sunglasses, huh? Oh, it's raining. Shouldn't we get some shelter?
Almost there, Cloud. We're almost there.
How am I there and there at the same time? Oh, is this just an... Okay.
I miss it. The steel sky.
I would be lost. Wonder if this is copyrighted on YouTube. Ah, the unknown journey will continue. So this technically isn't the whole Final Fantasy VII experience. That's why they're releasing Final Fantasy VII Rebirth, right? Hey, you know what? All right, good game. Good game, good game. Guys, we did it. We beat another Final Fantasy game. We did it. Ba-na-ba. So, what'd y'all think? Ezekiel, what you think of this game, huh? When beaten down, when broken up, you would appear. Reach out to me. Heal every. Oh, I know there's DLC to this game, but and make me whole. Maybe I'll play that more when I want to play Rebirth. Will I never know? Dun, 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 dun. To everything. Do I need to watch the credits? I don't know. We'll sit through the credits. Why not? We actually finished off early, so maybe we'll find something to do on the PS5 here. Taking us 12 streams finishes, and I still have to edit that the last one. I have to cut down whatever fails I have from the last one and then voice it over. Oh, I'm just gonna make a tweet real quick. So now that we're done with this game, that technically means now I've beaten two Final Fantasy games, because, let's see, I beat A Realm Reborn in 14, so I basically beat the main story in 14. Now I beat this game. Rufus Shinra by Josh Bowman. Any names you know, anyone? I'm actually gonna lower, the music a little bit. Bump, 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 bump. Let me check Discord for something real quick. All right, we're good. So maybe I'll hop back in some Final Fantasy 14 and try to finish AAR stuff. Well, probably not today, but then I could do that and then start Heavensward. Bum 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 bum. So is that it? That it for the credits? Do we have any, like, special Marvel ending credit thing? Oh, it's just more credits? Do I need to stay here for the credits? Hang on, let me see. Oh, the credits is 20 minutes long. You know, I'm just clicking into it. Hell, I might just add the credit part, credits out as well, maybe. Why go upload this and, well, re-upload this Rumble here as well, because I'll do that, but... All right, we'll just skip it. Hey, Destiny, we actually got that. Chapter selection has now been unlocked. Open the main menu and access system. Chapter selection, replay any chapter from the beginning using your current characters, weapons, and materia. This is a great way to tackle incomplete quests, find story elements you missed the first time playthrough, and more thoroughly explore Midgar. Okay, well, I'm afraid that ain't what we're gonna do. Ooh, hard difficulty. Certain manuscripts are only, oh. Earn twice as much XP and, oh, okay. Combat simulator. The bike mini game can now be skipped from the pot. Why would I want to skip the bike mini game if I'm replaying this? Additional story content. Okay, so that's why I was talking about the DLC. I don't think we'll get to the DLC anytime soon. I mean, let's save our game, first of all, right? I mean, let's go ahead and exit to the menu. We'll go, how much is this DLC? Like, $15? Like, I'm not buying it today. Because I'm buying Starfield next week. Voucher code. Actually, isn't this free if you're... Is this free if you get it on the PS5? $20. On. Look it up one more thing and then we'll close out the episode. Stay here on Rumble because we'll be doing something else, but... FF7... Enter... Mission... Well, I'm just seeing wait. Those who purchase the PS5 version will receive the intermission DLC for free, but those who already have Epson Remake on PS4 and are receiving the free version integrated on PS5 would need to pay. Oh, okay, so. So yeah, unfortunately, I didn't technically buy this for the PS5, technically, because I bought the PS4 copy at Walmart and got the PS5 version free from it, because if you look here I could take it down the PS4 version, but I need to do that. All right, well, you know what, that's enough for us today. If you're here watching on Rumble, don't go, we're do something else. But for us, for those watching on YouTube and as the VOD later on, this is where we say goodbye YouTube. And whoever's watching the VOD on Rumble, I hope you all enjoyed the rest of your day.